Let's get started.
How's it going? We're out at Valparaiso, Indiana today at Chris Campbell's job. It's a 104 by 64 foot scissor truss building. We just got done Q-lifting it. Right now, these guys behind me are bracing up the tops, and we'll keep moving on from there.